So we are back, guys, here over on Spotify. I found this about actually happened since episode one came up on my channel, so I think this should, you know, I should have like a little bit of an updated tour of the spawn. So, you know, this was like a little bit of an island kind of spawn thing. This is like the main island tree. There's that thingy, there's another portal. I think we might go there like next episode, you know, get some other stuff. There's a little bit of a cow farm. I think people started actually breeding it because, you know, there's like two cows here before and now there's like a lot more. So, you know, that's pretty good. We got this little weird house thingy that's like, I did an MOG off of, like, from one of the episodes. I think it was episode two. Probably roll that clip.
MOG 360.
That did not work. Well, that's a pretty nice clip. This is actually Xyther's woodshop. There was a zombie down here. Okay, his name was Rob. You know, it was kind of sad. I gave him the name tag for it, but then he kind of somehow died. I actually have no idea how he died, but he just died. Rest in peace, Rob. We got Jinx's baguette shop. Don't know what that freaking accent was, but you know, it's baguettes. I think this is soggy waffles plot. I don't know what this is, supposedly. I think it's supposed to be a shop, but it's looking more of like a house. It looks good, actually. It looks really good. Really nice. So, you know, props to Soggy. Let's go. We gotta eat some bread, you know? Gotta eat some Ethan bread. Oh. So, okay, I actually forgot about something over here. There's a little bit more stuff over here. There's an enchant table right here, you know? I think I was like episode number two or one, I don't know. This path leads up to, I think this is Ivorix or Fallen Storm, because I think he changed his name. This is his plot, you know? Pretty nice, yeah, see, I've worked. But he did change his name. Ooh, just gonna... But, freaking MLG off of here. Oh, good fight! Oh, easy! I don't know what that was. I think this is, I don't remember whose house this is. I think it's... Statics? I don't really remember for sure, but it looks pretty nice, you know. There's all pretty nice stuff. I think this might be turkeys. I don't know about... I'm not too sure yet. And we got a little bit of a farm here. I'm pretty sure this is, I don't remember whose this is, but you know, it's kind of a random thing here. I don't know what that is. It's a house, I know that. It's a base. It's a thingy. That's all I really know of that's like nearby here, so I think that's gonna go and end off my episode. I'm gonna go MLG! Oh, freaking MLG. Freaking double MLG in a row. Sign me up for optic phase. Yes, please. So I hope you guys enjoyed that episode of Fate SMP. If you did enjoy, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more content just like this. And, you know, I'll see you guys next time.